Hey guys, Ryan the Fan Guy here, and today we have a Casablanca Panama 5 on the upstairs, right next to the elevators on the third floor. So, anyways, here's demo mode. That's about it for demo mode. So anyways, you speed one. I haven't ran this thing any higher than speed 3 or 4, so... Because I ran this mostly on speed 3 or 4, usually. So... Yeah, it spins the same as my friend's Panama. Like, my friend's, the one, except his is a W32, and this one is a W11. In his living room. That's... And this one is... The speed 2. Here's speed 3. And it actually spins as fast as what my Saturn's going on right now. It's going like, I have it on speed 3 currently, it's going 70 RPMs. Speed 4. I'm just feeling how hot my gaming computer was. Since I know my lap, since I like to feel it sometimes, like my laptop gets really hot. So you speed 5 when I play Roblox on it, usually. And the battery drains down quicker too. So speed 5. Hey, speed 6. Here's spin down. Now, obviously, this is not a W11, so I have to wait to reverse it. There's a Saturn right there. I'm going to do the Saturn for a remake video next. Cali Gold. I already did the Cali Gold. Anyways, here's reverse. So here's speed 2. Now the Panama that Ryan D has actually has a long story to it. It used to have a Samsung motor in it, but the IntelliTouch board was fried in it too, so converted the Samsung motor to single speed and then put an Emerson KFD5 in it and then put in an IntelliTouch board, and then it was converted to ARM 3, and then Comfort Touch, and then back to single speed, and then back to IntelliTouch. Speed 4. Five and six. And we'll put back down the downdraft. Anyways, that is it. That is the Casablanca Panama 5 ceiling fan. Thanks for watching. Enjoy, like, comment, subscribe.